Thank you. You're such
a problem.
Serena.
Yeah.
Oh, Angel.
Hey, Angel. Come sit.
Wow, looks like you're having a serious conversation here, huh? Don't worry, Angel. I'm just trying to get to know my future brother-in-law. And you're right. He's the best.
Hey, you sit on the floor.
Hey, brother Matt.
And can be seen.
Come on,
Dad.
Hurry.
Come, join
I'll
us.
I'll just tag you, Dad.
All
and
right.
smile. Yeah. One more. Smile. Yeah.
Closer.
Hey.
Thank you.
All right.
Good.
All right, come on, dude.
Let's sit down.
Good.
Oh,
hey, guys,
sweetie,
let's buy fish balls.
Sit beside me with Popsy, okay?
Okay.
Stay here, Simon.
Kikyum?
Oh,
okay, approved.
Wait, hold on.
Kikyum? Yes.
Mom, did you bring anything to eat?
Hello, Mika? Yes, of course I can handle it. Don't panic, guys. I know the plan.
Okay, good. Keep practicing. Make sure you're not going to make any mistakes, okay? This is for certain.
Yes, for certain.
Okay. Good.
Hey, what is that?
You're gonna make it happen.
Really now, guys? You're not letting me in on your plans nowadays? So it's like I'm the outcast of the group now, huh?
Don't take this personally, Bingoy. But because of your actions, Sirten was lost. We can't trust you anymore now.
Even right. After doing something horrible, I'm still a Sirten by heart. And after everything that's happened, I'm now certain that the only thing that is certain in this world is Sirten.
I don't believe you. You're Tenjil. Ten, an angel.
Or maybe Anka Ten. Anka and Ten.
I wonder what else I have to do to get back to where I left off.
Maybe you should prove your loyalty, right?
But how?
And now, we will all know the truth. If he is certain or not, I give you Bingoy.
He must be certain with his answer. One wrong, then he's not worthy.
Let's begin.
First question. When the world turns slowly, what song was the bird singing?
Usahai.
Woo! That's right.
Now for the second
You're
question.
Good.
Give exactly three symptoms of the kind of love Tenten experienced.
Well, first, he dreamt about Serena. And then second, just the mere thought of Serena always made him smile like all of the time. Mm-hmm. And third, he would see an image of Serena wherever he looked, left, right, front, back. He thought he saw Serena everywhere. Boom!
Yeah. Woo! Now who's the third wheel of this story?
Who else is it? But Anka!
When was the anniversary of Sirten?
A trick question, huh? There's no anniversary. But then, if you consider an anniversary, in the traditional sense, April 14, when Serena announced that she loved Tenten in front of her whole family. Boom!
Yeah!
Woo!
Yeah! Yeah! Woo! You are so good!
Thank you.
Since we're all together anyway, instead of us bringing our own cars separately, right? Let's just get into one vehicle so it's more fun, right?
Oh,
okay,
fun.
There it is. Let's all board. Yeah. Come on.
Idea.
Go on, guys. Go on, right, go. Right.
Okay, let's go.
Right.
Move.
Okay, hey, Angel, I'll take care of this.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm good.
All right. And don't forget your
get
stuff.
Anything.
Bring everything. Come on.
What about your stuff?
I'm excited.
Hurry up, everyone.
Simon, I appreciate your importance in this family. But please, Simon, please stay away from Serena. There will be a right time for her to know about you. But now is not that time.
You have nothing to worry about.
Brother Man, help him out.
Oh, hey, thank you.
Sir,
thank you so much.
Here.
Help you. Sorry.
Here. It's heavy.
Got it.
Excuse me, sir.
Excuse me.
All right.
Settle down. Sit down.
Okay.
Come on, bro. Game. Okay, everybody, take a seat.
Excuse me, sir.
Sir.
Hey, be careful. Amen.
It's okay.
Sir,
it's all right.
Sorry,
oh, that's nothing.
So sorry.
It's
sir,
okay.
I'm really
it's okay.
Sorry about my partner.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Sorry.
What's wrong with you?
Simon, sit with me.
Sorry.
Sorry.
I'll just stay at the back. I have something to finish, okay?
Okay.
What? Put it higher, put it higher. A little more, a little more. Just hold it. Okay, that's good.
Guys, are you ready? Are we complete?
So ready!
Okay.
Yeah!
All aboard! Our first stop is our first destination.
All right!
Okay.
Excuse me. Simon, I just wanted to share an idea I have about the song. Maybe we can start it off with Italian. I think it would be great.
All right, sure. Write it down on a piece of paper, then give it to me when you're done already. I'll make a tune, then put some music on it, all right? Okay, just go back to your seat already, okay? Sorry, I still have a lot to do. I have a lot of stuff on my mind, some stuff for the show later on. I'm really sorry. I'm so busy.
Sorry to bother you.
All right, so sorry. I'm really sorry.
Our bus seems so gloomy, don't you think so? Maybe we can wake up, guys. Wake up, wake up. Come on.
Mm. Hey, come on, everyone, Angel. Wake up.
Come on, guys.
Come
wake
on.
Up.
Get up, get
wake
up.
Wake up, everybody. Let's make this a bit fun. Let's do something fun, okay?
Okay.
It's not like
hey,
we're
Angel,
having a vacation here. LJ, let's do this.
All right, sir.
See my love for her, I just cannot deny. And all my efforts too, she doesn't recognize. Whatever I do, she ignores my attention. Getting her attention's like acquiring hell. Then one day I realize I just have to be myself. For you, my love, even if I get crucified, and even if I die, we'll be stupefied. My love for you is a mountain that is very high, and I will love you until the day I die. And if you just happen to enjoy this, just remember me in my song. And then when you hear that guitar play, put your hands together, stupid!
Love, so good!
So there's an easy chance.
Stupid!
Love, fresh as the morning air.
Nung ma-inlove ako kay girl, akala ko pag-ibig ko ay tunay. Pero di naman, nagtagal, lumabas din ang tunay na kulay. Ang iyong kilay mapagmataas at laging namimintas. Pero sarili kong pera ang kanyang winahawaldas. Parang ang Sphinx, ugali mo'y nakakasting. Kung hiyain niya ako, talagang nakakashrink. Girl, pretty bye-bye, don't say a lie. Bakit niya ako laging dinideny?
Stupid!
Fresh as the morning air.
Stupid!
Love that is shared by two.
Stupid love!
When I first fell in love, I thought that it was really true. But not long after that, I learned a lesson in life. When it comes to love, it's not enough to sit around and wait. Go out, see the world, find the beat of your heart. And in Italy, somewhere in Sicily, or maybe in London, or the beach along Caron. Whatever happens, do not give up so easily, or else
check
in the
out.
End, you're the one
check
who's gonna
out.
Be sorry. You'll be the one who's sorry. You'll be the one who's sorry.
Angel!
Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel! Angel!
Mom, let's go.
Hey, Angel! Angel! We love you, Angel! Welcome, Serena Marquesa and company! Welcome to Barangay Manibugho!
Barangay Manibugho?
Leo, madam,
ma'am, let's go.
Okay.
Now what, huh? Now that I've proven my loyalty, maybe now you can finally tell me what your plans are exactly, huh?
It's not unanimous, but by split decision, we decided to finally tell you all about our plans.
I'm game. Now tell me, what is the plan, huh?
Yeah.
Good day! To each and every one of you! Happy Fiesta! Barangay San Isidro Labrador! Yeah! Wow, are you ready?
Yeah!
Does that mean you really want to see Angel?
Yeah!
Okay, a round of applause to the girl you've been cheering for all night, Miss Angel Urtola!
Hello, a very good day to everyone who is here at San Isidro Labrador! We're here today because it's our first album tour, and we have a special treat for you later. A song from a very special person in my life, Simon Ibarra. Let's all give him a hand, guys. Are you ready?
Yes! Yes, we are!
Puso mong natatakot.
Here we go.
Yeah!
Smile.
All right.
Good luck. Good luck.
Hey, did you see the crowd out there? It's so cool.
It's so.
Oh wait, hold on. Don't forget. Let's do our ritual first. The ritual.
Okay.
Put your hands here.
Oh, okay.
Hands.
Right
give me
here.
The hands. Wait a minute. Simon, come here. Come here. Join us. You're like family now.
Get over
come
here,
on,
bro.
Go ahead.
Ready
okay,
now.
Okay, here
go.
We go. Urtola, family, hug. Here we go. Urtola, family, hug.
Yeah.
Woo.
Let's hug. You got it. Okay.
Good job, guys. Good job.
Hug.
Since the beginning, your performance was fantastic.
That was so much fun. Did you see all the people there?
That's right.
Woo! Congratulations.
Great job.
Yeah.
Right.
Congratulations.
Especially you, Angel.
Brother Man, your guitar performance was perfect. Lapid, Lota, backup vocals, perfect.
Of course.
The whole family, congratulations. We all did a good job.
Yeah, good
and because
job.
Of that, we're going to our next destination.
Where?
To relax and have fun and enjoy a bit, right?
Yes, we need that.
It's a resort farm.
Wow.
Come on, let's go.
Let's go.
We
don't think we'll be able to rest.
Oh, okay.
Come on. I disagree with your plan to hide the truth from Serena.
Listen, we need to respect her mother's wishes. Don't you understand that?
We're not going to reveal the truth. We're just nudging her in the right direction.
Listen, guys, if your plan blows up in your faces, I don't want to be part of it, huh? I don't want to get in trouble with Mom and Dad again.
Don't you think what you're doing right now, Bingoy, won't explode as well? Hiding the truth from Serena like this?
But look at our friend Steve. They kept Bucky a secret. He's the guy who killed Tony Stark's parents. That's why the Avengers broke up, right? Bingoy, we're doing everyone a favor. It'll be better for everyone to realize the painful truth.
Hello, Houston. This is Whitney. Our first stage of mission is already set. This will be a night to remember. Yes! I'm sure Serena's memory will all come back after what she sees. Oh, yeah.
Hey, JJ, wasn't it you who invited us to go out? So what's this? So come on, hurry up, you're
okay,
so slow.
I'm coming. All right. Roger it out. Goodbye.
Roger that.
Yes.
Who is Roger?
Okay, we're here. Huh? We're here now. Are you guys excited?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, we're here now.
Roger. Go ahead, Roger.
We're here. All right, guys. We are here. Huh? Come on. You follow me. Hi,
welcome.
Sir.
Hello.
Hi,
good
ma'am.
Evening.
This is our manager.
Hi,
welcome.
You're the manager?
Welcome.
Yes.
Oh, Angel, you know what?
CJ.
You were so good. I am so proud of you. I am now your number one fan.
Oh, yes, sir.
Your travel?
The travel is
I
good.
Actually wanted it to
How
be over
you?
So we could spend more
madam.
Time.
Madam, you have to stay here first. I'm going to secure the area. Leo?
Okay.
And
Roger. By the way, if you don't mind, I requested for the same room for us to stay in so we can talk some more. Is that okay? Mm-hmm.
I meant to ask, am I not getting in your way with Simon?
We should go this way.
I mean, of course I know that this would have been the perfect opportunity for the two of you to spend time together.
I love the place. Oh, it's beautiful.
What are you saying? It's all right.
Because when I suggested to come, all I was thinking of was to be with you. But when I was watching the two of you on stage, I thought, my goodness, I've bothered the both of them. Look, I even brought the whole family, and now you guys can't be alone.
Serena, it's okay. It's fine. It's really not a problem.
It might be fine with you, but Simon, he doesn't seem happy. I mean, he doesn't even look at me when he talks to me. There's no smile. It's either he really doesn't like me, or it's because I ruined his plans to spend time with you.
Roger. Ma'am, we're good to go.
Come.
Okay.
Tops?
Hmm?
Tops, come here. What's the problem? Why are they all huddled up like that?
Maybe they just miss each other and can't be separated.
It's making me nervous. I'm afraid that huddle might bring out something horrible in someone's life.
Then I'll go talk to Bingoy.
No. They need to do something to keep busy, so that they don't think of foolish things.
What are you planning to make them do then?
Who knows?
You have a wonderful resort here, sir.
Yes, sir.
Really nice.
We'll tour you around later.
Looks great, huh?
We'll show you the facilities.
Hi, ma'am. Welcome, welcome. Come in, come in, come in, come in. Welcome.
Fireflies.
There you go.
Excuse me. What is this place and what time do the fireflies come out?
Ma'am, I'm so sorry. But the fireflies here have already gone now, or aletap-tap.
Excuse me? I'm sorry, what does that even mean?
Well, they say here it's global warming, but for me I noticed that when they built the main road nearby, they started to disappear too.
Mr. Manager,
sir.
Your website says there are fireflies here, aren't they?
Yes, sir, I'm sorry, we haven't revised it yet.
Oh no, what the heck? This is so disappointing! Such disappointments, huh?
Sorry, sir.
Remember that!
JJ, come here. I need to ask you about our schedules. Come here, let's go. Come on, let's talk.
But I'm still going
to
look
for fireflies.
Come on,
come on, I gotta ask you something. It's about our schedules, it's important.
But I'm tired!
It's too bad, I was excited to see the fireflies. It's my first time.
What is it?
What do you think you're doing?
Huh? What do you mean, what am I doing?
Fireflies? That's on purpose.
Brother man, it's just a coincidence. Why would I do such a thing? Come on! Why would I waste time? Just so this Serena girl can remember what? Her past? It's hilarious. Nobody does that. Not even in real life. Brother man, relax. Do you think if she sees twinkling fireflies around here somewhere, she'll remember you?
JJ, I want to tell Serena the truth, you know? I really do. But we need to respect her mumsy's wishes. There will be a right time for that. So for now, please, stay away from Serena.
Well, all right, I promise. I really wasn't planning to interact with Serena, not at all, you know? Honestly. Promise.